It is considered the non-superficial dating app because they pride themselves on making sure that you get to know somebody for who they are and not just how they look. You are only able to see someone's attributes, actually.